Ooh, I wanna be, I wanna be. Oh. I'll be the Raiders for you. Oh yeah, be the 49ers, Gabe. Be the 49ers. That's not Raiders.
Uh-huh.
No, it's not. That's Giants.
No.
Be the 49ers. Be the 49ers. Yeah. I beat the Raiders. It's gonna be a good match. Wait, put circle, put circle.
Oh, my dad has that.
Da, da, da.
How do you know? How do you know my dad has the Twitter? Hey, no, no, you're not gonna
use you.
Nope.
Everybody got fights. Yeah, but what good advice? Another mama you ain't doing
after this,
guys, we're gonna play basketball. I'm gonna stream on that too. Let me whip on you real quick in basketball. So, stay tuned to next video. Baby, you finna get whooped. You got something to say?
Yeah, guys, to let you know, I'm playing with my brother right now. And click that subscribe button. When we leave, and then, yeah, that's it, so.
You heard him, guys? That was fun. That was really cute. Wait, do you have something to say, like, you gonna beat me? Are you gonna beat me?
I'm gonna be a lot in this.
Okay. I'm going hard on
you. Yeah, that's
game.
All I'm saying.
All right. Sports coverage of the NFL
brings us
to the Bay Area as we welcome you to Oakland, California. Coming up, we've got a good matchup on
tap
between
Raiders.
The San Francisco 49ers.
What the heck?
My Raiders gonna run on you. Raiders. It's Gabe, so is your ball.
He kicked it right over there, past me. Straight. I'm done. This boy kicked it. That's all I'm gonna say, so. That's stupid.
I ain't helping you, Gabe. I'm pretty good.
Peace. Boy.
Now I'm gonna turn you on stunky.
On first down, to the right side.
Gabe, don't push square. If you push square, then you're gonna fall. Don't do that. I don't like it. Even though I'm gonna beat you, Gabe. Don't get mad.
Only if you do it on the touchdown.
Here
we go now. On second down,
pick
it
up. Pick it up.
Ooh, Gay got a little new moves. Gay got a little moves. Okay. Got those wide open.
The game there on second down. That was a positive play because that was a take what you can get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now gives a much better opportunity to convert on third down. Throwing it is Garoppolo. He'll find good
one. Ooh, nice gate. Well, I'll run your person over.
First down yardage to the 35.
Guys, I ain't gonna lie. Gabe was pretty good at
this.
That throw's not gonna get a blitz on this, but remember when I was matter, did it? They got what they needed on this throw. Let me eat it up real quick.
I'm going cliche here. Game of inches. And you talked to me a lot about opening.
Give me that pick six. I mean, that pick six, that interception.
I passed it to square.
That's that interception, Gabe. You'll let me pick you like that? Huh, sir? Look at him. I don't know what to do. It's supposed to be a pass. I don't know what it is.
No, I think that.
Now after the INT, it's Carr.
Oh, dang, Gabe. You don't have to tell me twice.
You used to have a coach who tells us all the time, those scouting reports aren't just to use up paper, guys.
It's well, not nowadays, you know, oh,
we're
yeah.
watching a computer
oh,
screen,
yeah.
right? They scouted this team very well. Know that they like to use the running backs in the passing game. They covered that play successfully.
Now Carr going left on the option. Ooh, the juke.
Oh, oh my God.
The pickup goes for 16 and a Raider first down.
Well, partner, for a few years there, we thought this read option play was going to take over the whole NFL. It seemed like everyone was using it, but it has been scaled back considerably in the last few seasons, mainly because people worried about their quarterbacks getting hit. But when you call it at the right time
on, boy,
and you use it properly,
run.
You see the type of game that he will not get away from the pressure here. Car taken down.
I don't get it. You don't have to tell me twice.
In there to make the sack. He buries him for a loss of 10. Not something you see a whole lot of, a sack of Derek Carr, and due in large part to a good O-line. Carr was sacked on less than 3% of his dropbacks last year, lowest in the league.
Oakland knew it was important to take care of their quarterback. They picked up Donald Penn, Kelechi Osemele, and Rodney Hudson in recent years, and it's paid off.
Okay, sir. Oh, my God. I'm wasting time.
They'll need to get the playoff quickly. Now the first carry from Marshawn Lynch.
Oh,
shy of the 45.
You don't know me. You don't know me.
Running.
I was shaking. I was shaking. No, he not. He ain't hurt. Yeah, thought my person would be hurt. Never. Never.
Hold up. Getting away from one and trying to turn forward and get some yardage. I really liked what he did there.
There you go.
Now a play fake. Carr.
Oh, good job, good job.
Get there. Solomon Thomas in there to drop it for a 6-yard loss, and that'll lead to a fourth down. Well, they went with the nickel. They throw in an extra defensive back. Coverage was very good.
Yeah, it was exactly as you would expect. A passing down to bring in the nickel package. Just as you described, the coverage was excellent.
Mossy,
lineman ended up getting to the
quarterback.
And this is going to be incomplete.
You did that, kid.
Surprising move to go for it. Predictably, at least somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off. And it'll be a turn on. So the football switching hands here in just a second. And, you know, Tom Brady, just to go off on a tangent for a second, may have lost the Super Bowl.
What happened? You want him over? If you knew what I mean, if you need to
turn him over. Todd Gurley, the running back for the Los Angeles
Gabe,
Rams,
you will never beat me.
For a Super Bowl
I'm not
win,
even trying.
How about this?
I'm not even trying.
NFL MVPs to play in the Super Bowl that same season?
And then me.
Yeah.
What'd you get? What the mall? What did you pick it? Be quiet. Don't see my phone. No, bud.
Five Super Bowl titles for Brady.
So, basketball? You just want to play basketball?
And that'll bring up second down.
Or you just want to play basketball now? I just want me changing this, play basketball?
Wait, let me make it play better.
You're never going to make it play better.
No.
Never in your life. Never in your life, you would never beat me. You wasn't trying. I hear that all the time. I mean, like a lot of times.
No, you really can't because you're not afforded total protection as a quarterback.
Okay, if you would have kept running, I think you would have made protection. So you want me to change the basketball now? Wait, no, stop. Why would you do that? Guys, so I'm gonna stop the video and I'm gonna go on basketball. Next, tune to the next video. So, guys, peace. Hold up. You guys, you wanna make a touchdown like he really is.
You
don't even know how to kick it in. So, peace. Why would you do that? Why would you do that, huh? What'd he do? My bad, guys. Alright, so, peace.